Yo, what's up, guys? So in this video, we're gonna talk about the top five print-on-demand companies. All right, guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is RJ Martinez, where we talk about print-on-demand and we talk about side hustles, right? Talking about making that money, making it happen, baby.
Etienne, are you okay?
Yes.
Perfect. What do you see in there?
Money.
Number one, the number one print-on-demand company that I would recommend is going to be, okay, it's not what you could think it's going to be. It's going to be building a relationship with a local print provider. So like a local mom and pop shop, right? Building that relationship, bringing in consistent business to them. And both you guys benefit off of that, right? There's a few ways you guys can do this. You guys can work off of ShipStation, right? Where you see the orders come in, they see the orders come in, they print and they update the shipping and all that stuff on there, and you guys can track it that way, right? Building a relationship with them, with someone local, is very big in my opinion, because let's say for example, like you're using like a print provider like Shirtly or Printful or any of these other ones, you have a like a delay in shipping times, right? These people will come in the clutch for you, right? Or even if you just go and use them full time, right? These people will come in the clutch for you, and the communication is on a next level because you're like working directly with them, and that's huge. That's really, really big. I think that right there, it can make all the difference in the world with your business. Shipping times are a lot faster too as well. Shipping times, it can be like 1 to 3 business days, or even the same day they're shipped out. That is really, really huge, right? Especially when if you have an online business and customers are getting their shipping, their products, right? They're getting the shipping updates within that same day. It's huge, right? It's big, and then they get their product the next day or whatever it is, right? It's huge, right? That's really big. That's really good for you, really good for the customer, and it's good all around, right? Everyone's winning. So you got to keep in mind to think about it that way. Like if you build a relationship with someone that's local, you can crush it. You can do so much damage, right? And you can make lots of money. and then not only that too, you just have more control of your business, right? It's huge. You can have more control of your business by just understanding, like you see when the product's gonna be shipped out, you can give them a call, right? Don't give them a call. Give them a call like a few days later and make sure everything's okay. Game planning, right? Figuring out what you can do. What can you do to be better, right? What can you do to improve shipping times or the processing time, the workflow, or whatever it is, right? Once you get to that level, it's like a whole different ballgame. It's, in a way, it's almost like having your own printer, right? And it's really cool. I recommend this because you have more control of your business. Also, to the branding too, as well, as you get more to that next level, you can put coupons and stuff like that, or even build out your, like even your brand, like on social media, put like a little message in there, like, hey, come back to my website, my personal website, use coupon code, whatever it is, right? If they spend a certain amount or whatever you wanna do with that right there, you can do put little custom messages in there, and that can benefit you too as well with helping you build a brand. Come bringing people back to your website, stuff like that. It's huge, really, really big. And also too, I think that having your own printer too, it kind of goes along with this too, with number one, it goes along with this. Like if you're willing to put in that work and put in that extra work, you're gonna make more profit, of course, but you're also gonna be working more too. If you keep that in mind, you know what I mean? At the end of the day, you have more control of your business if you have your own printer, but also too, you gotta keep in mind, it's gonna be a lot of work. And and also you can't be going around, you can't be traveling the world and all that stuff. It's gonna hold you down a little bit, but keep that in mind. You just have more control of your business, right? And you're making more profit, making more money. It's cool, but is it worth it at the end of the day? You gotta ask yourself that too. If it fits with your goals, your personal goals, if it fits with that, yes, do it, because you're gonna have more control of your business, right? And it only, like if you're gonna use it as a backup, like if the shipping times are delayed or whatever it is, or if you have to get to a product to a customer like the next day, you can do that type of stuff. So that's really cool too if you have your own printer, okay? Also too, I'm gonna have links down below to all these print providers too as well. But number two is going to be Shirtly, right? Shirtly has been big right now. Shirtly's been really big, a really big game changer with the shipping times and all that stuff right now with the print providers that I've been researching over the years. Shirtly has the fastest shipping times. Okay, and that can benefit your business. When it comes to any print provider, I'm gonna say this again, they have the fastest shipping times. And that right there can do a lot. Let's say if you have it connected to Etsy, you can literally build a big brand on Etsy if you just get all these reviews, all these fast orders going out, the shipping times going out, everything going out. It's just a big plus, right? Even if you have your own website going or whatever. The turnaround times are so fast, and the quality of the print is, I have heard nothing but good things about them. Also too, what I would do recommend, any of these print providers, I would recommend ordering a sample, because you want to understand if they're up to your par when it comes to quality, right? And that's one of the most important things, really, really important. But as far as everything, as far as shipping times and stuff like that, Shirtly, they've been crushing it, knocking it out the park when it comes to shipping times, 1 to 3 business days. I know that with a little bit of everything that's going on right now at this time and moment, what is it, July 22nd, 2020? It's a little bit of a delay with shipping times because of everything with the pandemic and the online order skyrocketing. I know they're a little bit behind, but they're still the best when it comes to shipping times right now. But that's with anybody too as well. All these other print providers, now that I'm providing, giving you information on, the shipping times are a little bit delayed because the orders skyrocketed through the roof. What do you expect? Now, Shirtly does, they do have quite a few unique products on their platform. Okay, they have different types of styles of shirts, from women's to men's. There's a huge variety of products. You definitely do want to check them out. There's so many products right back there that you guys want to check out. And that's really cool because it can kind of help your brand in a way and make you be unique and different if you provide a new product, right? And one of the new products are the masks. Okay. You just understanding that, having a unique product on your store will make a big difference when you're building a brand, right? It kind of gives you the advantage. So that's really important. Also, with the back end of Shirtly, it makes it, they have a dashboard on the back end. It makes it easier for you to manage multiple stores, automate your orders, connect existing products. So for example, let's say you're not satisfied with Printful and you want to connect Shirtly, it makes it easier for you just to connect the existing products over to help you print those products, right? So that's really, really, really key. White label shipping, okay? So basically, it seems like it's your brand, that you're the one that's shipping the product. So that's really, really huge when it comes to building your brand and stuff like that. And also too, like as we grow and stuff like that with print on demand, the tracking information. So if you guys are familiar, you guys from back in the day where you would grab the tracking number and you would have to put it over there, like on your platform or whatever it is. Now it's like, it's seamless. Like most of the platforms, right? Most of these platforms I'm talking about, it's seamless. It's like boom, boom. It's just a straight transfer. Before, you used to have to copy and paste and drag it over. And that can take up freaking hours sometimes. So now it's so much easier. It's like streamlined, right? It makes it so much easier for you to be lazy. So don't be lazy. And as they keep growing, they keep adding new products. And that's really awesome, right? For a company that's up and coming, that you know that when adding new products, it shows you that the company is evolving, right? And they're trying to grow and trying to improve things. So that's really, really awesome. All right, so the number three is going to be Printful. Printful has been around for many, many years. Awesome company. The quality, right? The print quality is definitely amazing. It's next level. And like I said too before, I recommend you do a sample product order, like on whatever, do a sample order, right? So you can see the print quality and you have an understanding. This is very important. Okay. It goes for any print provider. You always want to order a sample product because you want to see the print quality. Is it up to par to your standards, right? And it's important. I'll repeat that because it's so important. Okay. That you understand that they have several different locations around this, around the country. So that's really cool. If you get an order from like the UK, okay. If you get an order from like Mexico, okay. They have different locations. So the shipping times will be a little bit faster when it comes to getting an order from overseas or any of that. So it's really cool to see that Printful has several different locations to help the shipping times and help the processing time. So that's really, really awesome. That plays a big role and it benefits you. And also too, they connect to different platforms like Shopify, they connect to Amazon, they connect to eBay, they connect to Wix, right? They connect to several different platforms, okay? So if you're on any of these online platforms, it makes it so much easier for you to connect Printful and to that platform. It makes it so much easier for you. As far as getting new products, Printful has probably been one of the best, right? When it comes to getting new products, they're like the fastest, right? So if there's a new product that just came out, they're usually the first ones there. And I've noticed that, and that's really cool. I think that's really amazing that they can do something like that. They see it, they see the demand, they see that customers want it, and they just give it to you. That's really huge too, because that obviously means that they're listening to the customer. So that's a big thing, okay? And that's really, really awesome. Also too, they do the custom branding too, as well as like on the tags and the back of the shirts and stuff like that. So if you wanna put your logo, any of that stuff, it's all there for you to build a brand. Also the order dashboard, the order dashboard on the back end, you can see that with the order on the order dashboard, it's so easy for you to get new orders, right? To get new orders in, and you can watch all that stuff as it comes in and stuff like that. So, if you're nervous about using this for the first time, just looking at the dashboard, will save you so much time, and it makes it more easier. You're very user friendly. Number three is going to be T-Launch. They have a wide variety of products, right? And this is like unique products too, by the way. So this helps you when you're first growing and start trying to get the advantage on your competitors or whatever it is, or you're just trying to look for that one unique product that you think your brand needs to sell to your customers. Dude, it's big, because having a unique product will create less competition for yourself. T-Launch is made for Shopify. They've been with Shopify for like the longest time, until they just recently added Etsy, right? But for like with Shopify, they've been around with them for a very, very, very long time. And this is the app, like T-Launch was made for Shopify. So if you have a Shopify store, T-Launch, it seems like they're like trying to be the head runner for when it comes to adding a print provider to Shopify. They want to be the go-to. So T-Launch with Shopify is a good starting point. You may want to test them out. Order a product and see what they can do. So number five, okay, is gonna be Printify. They connect to so many different platforms, okay? eBay, Shopify, Etsy, and they have over 250 unique products, okay? Going back to this again, you wanna focus on a few products, but they may have that one product that you want for your brand, right? Like I said, unique product creates less competition for yourself, and that's really big. If you have a product that you have in mind, you've been researching, and it has very little competition, and you can add a design or whatever you're gonna do to it, that can make all the difference in sales, right? Less competition means more sales if there's a demand, so very important. They have, Printify is more of like the middleman, right? They use more of like mom and pop shops around the world, okay? And they connect to them, and they make it easier for you to use them with their dashboard and all that stuff too. So they'll connect to like various mom and pop shops around the world. Let's say like in the UK, right? They have someone in the UK that they connect to. They take care of the shipping for you, and they ship it to the customer. So this is really big. And this is really awesome, because you're meeting, you're having these people ship your products, right? And also this can go against you too as well. Sometimes like, you know what I mean? A little bit of shipping delays. I had my experience with Printify, and I had a few shipping delays, but they're a good company. Okay. They try to work it out as best as possible for you. You just had to pay attention. Okay. You guys, and make sure you're on top of it with them. This is why they're number five, because you have to be very careful. But they do have a lot of print providers, okay, and they're more of like the middleman, right? And they connect you with the mom and pop shop. They print the shirt and ship it to the customer for you. They have a mock-up generator in the back, so it makes it so much easier for you to resize your design when you upload it just the way you want it, and that's really cool. So first and foremost, I think you got to understand, right, at the end of the day, this is your business, okay? These are people that are providing a service for you. If there is any hiccups or anything like that with these print providers, I would recommend you, like I said, building a relationship with the local mom and pop shop, or even having your own printer, right? Because you never know what can happen, right? There can be like a surge in orders are going crazy, people ordering right now like crazy online, and it can delay your orders personally, like your for your personal shop or your website or whatever it is. You just want to make sure you guys are on top of that, because at the end of the day, it's your fault that your business is not delivering shirts on time or your product on time. And yeah, that's it.